at that point where we're all turning on the air conditioners. So.
Especially this past weekend, yeah. You know, Saturday, 93 degrees. We had a heat index in the mid-90s. Today, we're in the 80s out there. Next several days, well, we're going to see some changes. Tomorrow, how about a high of 76 degrees? So it gets a little bit cooler for our Thursday. Friday, Saturday, we're right back in those middle 80s. But then on Sunday, Mother's Day, we'll have high temperatures in the middle 70s. And if you're wondering, what's normal? 73 degrees. So again, we're going to be kind of all over the place. A couple cooler days and a couple more warm days here as we go through the rest of the week. Currently, as we look over the city, we have some clouds where it's 82 degrees. So there's that warm air I was telling you about. The humidity, it's up there, 58%. So it's a little bit sticky. We have a south-southeast wind still gusting at around 15 to 16 miles an hour. So not too breezy. 82 our temperature for Liberty, 79 in Olathe, 80 degrees for Lee Summit. So certainly warm out there, shorts weather. Some high mid-level clouds are drifting in, but we're not seeing any rain or thunderstorms just yet. We have a storm system that's hanging out to our south. You see quite a bit of rain, scattered showers, scattered thunderstorms. It's not a continuous area of rain, but much of Arkansas, Oklahoma, Texas, Louisiana, they're dealing with these scattered showers and storms. And as we head through the evening, I think we'll keep those clouds around and there might be a brief shower or storm that will pop up. But in general, we're mainly dry for the evening. That changes though going through our day tomorrow. Here's future scan. I want to take you through that timeline. So I think early in the morning, we're mainly dry. We'll just add in that slight chance of showers for getting the kids ready at the bus stops. But late morning, midday, showers are likely, some thunderstorms, severe weather threat, that'll be low for our area. Good news there. But we'll keep an eye on radar for you heading through the day. Still some leftover showers for the latter part of the afternoon heading towards 6 p.m. And during the evening, a shower or two is possible, but then here comes another area of thunderstorms. It'll be weakening as it moves in from the west, but overnight Thursday into Friday morning, a few more storms might drift into the area. So we'll be keeping an eye on that for you as well. So what does your hour-by-hour forecast look like for tomorrow? So chances of showers in the morning, we'll have that impact going for you all day, but really those rain chances ramp up. 11 a.m., 1 p.m., 3 p.m., rain and storms most likely. Rain chances do start to go back down tomorrow afternoon, and look at the temperatures. Middle 70s, so not quite as warm for tomorrow. 84 are high on Friday, 85 on Saturday. Chance of showers and thunderstorms, even into Mother's Day. Cooler and less humid to start next week with highs in the 70s.